The devourer of worlds has come. Galactus has finally arrived at the island of Fortnite, and we have to stop him before he destroys us all. But hey everybody, it's your friend Wolfer, and welcome back to another video. Today we are back playing some more Fortnite, and we just have to jump right into it just to make sure we are not late to this event. So if you don't know, Season 4 is nearly at its end, and Galactus has finally arrived, so we have to try and take him down. So here we go. If you guys enjoyed, please remember to hit the like button and subscribe. Without further ado, let's take down Galactus once and for all. Why did I do that?
15 minutes late.
Oh. Something's happening, guys. Why did the music just go intense? Why do I hear boss music? Okay, I'm kind of excited. I'm really excited to see what happens. There he is. What am I doing? Where's room my character? Yeah! Let's get it going! I wanna get this started! Ready seconds! You ready for this Iron Man? Or should I say War Machine, because you're the silver version of Iron Man? Ten seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Uh-oh. Whoa! What's going on? Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh. Is Galactus moving? Wait, is anything happening? Wait, what's going on? Oh, there we go. Oh, he's moving! Uh-oh. Oh my god, he's huge. I knew he was big, but I didn't realize just how big he freaking was. At the beginning of the season, you knew! Oh my gosh! He's towering over us! Look at the size of him! Happening. What the heck? No.
He's speaking!
Beware. I hunger.
Oh my gosh. Whoa! What the heck? Uh-oh. Hello, big guy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. He's gonna wipe us out of the air. He's gonna knock us out of the air. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh my gosh! The helicarrier! Whoa! Oh, what the heck is going on?
Hey, welcome to the party. You look like someone who needs a jetpack.
Yes!
There you go.
Oh my gosh!
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are
zero
hurried,
point.
Right?
Well, the zero point's in the middle of the island. Oh, there it is. Uh-oh.
Energy readings are going berserk.
Right, Iron Man. Green Star. Oh, whoa, whoa. We haven't seen that since Season X. Uh-oh.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right? Beginning transport?
No. Whoa, what's going on?
And away we go.
Wait, what the heck? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, look at that! Look at this thing! This is so cool!
I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later.
Yes!
I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs.
Wait, what?
I need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drone.
Attack drones.
You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
Wait, what? The battle bus's laser cannons? Oh my gosh!
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Wait, what drones? Oh, those drones. Ow.
That you're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode.
I'll try not to. Oh, this is so cool!
How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get the chance to test it. So
ow, ow! Ow!
Like a bus. Bus-like.
Ow, ow. This is... Ow! I'm gonna explode. Ah!
That enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
This, look at him! He's massive! Uh-oh. Gotta get these gatherers before they kill me. Ow, ow. Whoa. Hey!
Wow, that is really beautiful. Also really bad.
Yeah!
We need to get him off the zero point, now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you.
Ah!
Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Thought!
I shall divert your strange war wagon!
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking
you. Whoa!
Over. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
Okay! Whoa!
Galactus, definitely out to get you. Good news, I got the stereo working.
Oh. Oh, great! Copyright his music, I think. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, this is insane! Ow. You can't kill me! Ow, but you can. Ow! Oh, ow! Ow! Stop! Stop that! Ow.
Wow, I am picking up a lot of robots. Yo, Mutton Chops! Think you could, give us a hand?
Get me up there, Buff!
Oh my gosh! Thanks, Logan! Whoa! Screenshot.
Joy is all yours.
Wait.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right?
Yeah.
Either way, you did good.
Whoa! No! Whoa. Say the voice acting in this is really top notch. Oh, and there goes Galactus.
You did it! Thank you, bus driver.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hello? Whoa! Cutscene! We're taking Jonesy! What the? Is that it?
5 minutes later.
Whoa! To be continued? Season 5? Oh my gosh! Well, anyway guys, that's gonna wrap it up. Wow, that was insane! Holy crap! So if you guys enjoyed, please remember to hit the like button and subscribe. Well, consider subscribing if you're new around here, and join the Big Boys Wolf Pack. Tap the notification bell to never miss a video. Tell me if... And I'm just gonna say it, I think that was one of the best. It doesn't top some of the other ones, like the Travis Scott live event and such. But this was definitely a really good live event. So, well done, Epic. You did well. I think you did well. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a fantastic day. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!